There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now, 'cause we'll be screaming out. We can be heroes everywhere we go. We can have all that we ever want. Swinging like Ali, knocking out bodies, standing on top like a champion. Keep your own silver, give me that gold. You'll remember when I say we can be heroes everywhere we go. Keeping us down is impossible, 'cause we're unstoppable. Every spotlight, every soundbite, everybody who gave up is just a fuel for wanting him more than anybody against us. They can say what they want now, 'cause we'll be screaming now. We can be heroes everywhere we go. We can have all that we ever want.
Hey guys, Brian Layton from Sound FX in Lewes, Delaware. We are honored to be considered for one of the top 50 retailers for 2018 for Mobile Electronics Magazine. In September, Sound FX turns 26 years old. Pretty darn proud. We've got 42 employees across the home and car automotive space, pretty much divided in half, about 21 for car and 21 for home. Single retail location at the beach in Lewes, so prime spot for vacationers and families that want to have a second retreat or second house, retreat away from their busy life in Baltimore or DC or Philadelphia, about 2 hours away from each one of those major facilities. As you walk through the front door, you're going to be greeted by 4 to 5 members of our team. One of those is going to be a young lady named Heather Kaufman, who's my service manager, kind of my rock. She's going to take care of any customer concerns on installation or product, and then she's going to be responsible and accountable to helping those people or those customers, those clients, get their concern heard and get it resolved as fast as possible. That kiosk also has 3 to 4 salesmen ready to serve our clients as they walk in the door. We've got a pretty major remodel scheduled for September on the front side of the building. Plans are for an interactive Tesla to be on showcase, for a high-end audiophile system, so we can display that to customers, and also interactive displays, kind of like AvidWorks, but more on steroids. Is kind of what our vision is. Once we get through the summer, we'll be able to embark on that process. There are interactive displays now throughout the front showroom. They've been well serving us well for quite some time. Still viable, but we're ready and anxious to take the next step in that September remodel. Also in the front bay, the front building itself is 5,000 square feet. That front bay has window tint that we just actually launched probably 2.5 weeks ago. Very successful. I actually communicated with Eric Carter of Cartronics, formerly of Cartronics, and purchased his domain name www.mywindowtint.com, and that's going to be live and ready to be SEO'd pretty much now. So we'll get with John Dewar and make that happen. So pretty excited about that growing part of our business as well. The second building is where the installers or technicians live, if you will, most of them at least. We've got 6,500 square foot in the second building that houses the shipping and receiving staff, that houses the accounting staff, and that also houses 8 of the 10 technicians that we have on staff for the automotive space. We'll have one vehicle lift in that 6,500 square feet. The second vehicle lift is in a third building that's 5,000 square feet. The rest of that 5,000 square feet is taken up by the home side as far as inventory and meeting rooms and whatnot. So between those three buildings, we can get quite a bit done with the great staff that we have here. As far as the business philosophy, I wrote a vision statement that I delivered to my team roughly in September, October last year in 2017. So I want to read just the first paragraph to you and let you know kind of what drives us as a team to serve our clients. SoundFX has and always will continue to be recognized as one of United States and Canada's leading car audio and automobile enhancement centers. We are our clients' most trusted partner for the highest quality products and services centered around driving safety, vehicle security and remote car starter systems, tasteful appearance upgrades, passenger entertainment, driving comfort, and on and off-road performance. Our growth will continue to be fueled by our tremendously experienced team, always taking pride in the services they offer and the work that they perform. SoundFX will continue to set leadership standards in our industry by building partnerships that last. Speaking of our team, we've had a couple key additions, one being in October, Matt Schaeffer, 2016 Installer of the Year, and Elias Ventura, recent Sales Pro of the Year. With the help of those two men, in addition to our solidified team, we are able to proudly say that we're on the upward trend as far as sales performance. About 10% is kind of what we're averaging year over year. With the launch of the window tint business, with the launch of our audiophile website called mosaicdesign.com, with the success of Adam Lewes, who's another big segment of our go-to-customer strategy, if you will. Adam is significantly or recognizably known as the Road Warrior. He operates out of a well-equipped Transit, big 250 tall W3 CX body. He's the guy that we deploy for mostly dealership work. Probably about 75% of what he does is for car dealerships and 25% for consumers. Adam has a reach of probably about 2 hours southwest and north of Lewes, because obviously we're right next to the ocean, but he does a fantastic job. He's going to be up for Trusted Tech of the Year is kind of what his personal mission is, but he does a great job for us as far as as far as reaching the client base. Without a doubt, 100%, what makes SoundFX unique is our people. I've seen Heather Kaufman grow into what I believe to be a magical take on a car dealership service idea, and she's taking it and now applying it to the car audio market, if you will. The service manager role that she plays is something that's very near and dear to my heart, and customers can count on her, you know, for delivering a great experience. Matt, through Matt Schaeffer, through his fantastic builds, has allowed us to reach clients that we've never had the ability to reach before. Matt's first client drove from Ontario, Canada, to have him work on his BMW X5, and you can see a lot of his work on mosaicdesign.com, and we're having great conversations as far as being better for our customers in terms of the overall experience and presentation. Matt has brought a lot of that skill set and translated it into our technician base here, so we're delivering even greater projects across the whole, and we're even able to talk more confidently about better sound quality along with that presentation than we ever have before. Window tint, again, brand new for us. I think that's going to be a great gross profit generator, net profit generator for the company. In addition to those key facets of the business, we're serving a lot more commercial customers, commercial businesses. You take a customer with a ladder rack, for example, or wants the ladder rack, wants bins, partitions, the whole nine yards. That could lead into a conversation about a power inverter or remote start or GPS tracking or DVR or backup sensors or Mobileye or Smart Witness. So we're trying to think about the approach from a customer point of view holistically, whether it's an outside-in approach where somebody brings us a Jeep and we do a suspension upgrade and we're talking to them about CarPlay, or we're talking to a contractor about how to optimize his employees being able to do a better job. That's what our bread and butter is. Biggest challenge, I think, for all of us is the lack of space. I find that even though I've got probably 12,500 square feet of the 16,500 square feet of the facility, it is often very challenging to be able to have enough space to do a perfect job. But at the end of the day, you know, we get it done, and I'm actually in the process of, you know, looking at other options to expand, you know, whether it be a property purchase or, you know, renting a warehouse or whatnot. But I think we need it, and it's something that, you know, we'll see what the future holds. Sound effects, I believe, is at the forefront of, you know, where the industry is heading. And, you know, I mentioned diversification as part of why I believe that we are deserving of the top 50. The investments, for example, made into the fabrication area, that wouldn't have been possible without Matt Schaeffer's dream of being able to deliver that high-end quality experience for the customer. So that investment is paying off handsomely. We're able to show that area off with pride to customers. We've got the latest in tooling, and you know, as we hopefully get even more space, we can have a little bit more fun with growing that toolkit, if you will, to give our technicians instant ammunition to be able to personalize, you know, customers' projects more towards their liking, to set it off, you know, from maybe their neighbors. One piece in particular, we just bought a Trotec laser machine a couple months ago, and I've been seeing Matt and the guys use that laser machine to a great advantage, being able to take that personalization to the next step. And I'm proud of everything that my tech team has been able to accomplish. We're 10 deep, 10 strong, as I like to say, the car automotive space, as far as the technicians, the number of technicians, and those guys do a fantastic job for our customers. So I want to be there to support their families, and I want to be there to support their desires to make work fun, you know, every single day that they walk in. I think for those that don't know me well, I'm very passionate about my employee success in life, and I do everything in my power to make sure that I'm a great communicator when it comes to time off that's needed with the family, or a great communicator with respect to encouraging others to be providers to the 401k program that we offer. We match up to 4% if they put in 5%, for example. So I'm always a future thinker, and making sure that the chosen profession that my fellow 20 people have, my coworkers have, I want to make sure that they're putting away for their families, their family's future. So that's what's near and dear to my heart, in addition to everything that I try to orchestrate, you know, throughout the day on the sales end. But we're excited for what the future holds. We've got the pieces in place to be a dominant force on the Delmarva Peninsula. We're pulling in customers like we never have before, with even bigger projects, with our reach of, you know, mosaic design and custom built by Paul Kaufman, who's another fabricator here that does a fantastic job for our customers. We're reaching our customers with the Road Warrior and Adam Lewes. We're serving our customers with Heather Kaufman being the lead for that. And our Google reviews are exploding. I think we're around 150, 160, maybe even more by the time you view this message. My personal goal is 250. That's gonna be my first milestone. I'd love to hit that by the end of the year, which I think is very possible. So we're excited, and we definitely appreciate the consideration for Sound Effects as one of mobile electronics' top 50 retailers for 2018. Thanks, everyone.